news just coming down. Looks like Rick Carlisle will be returning to the Pacers. Yes, some breaking news. Feels like a big time commitment here. Reportedly 4 years, around 29 million. Jules, how do you feel about this hire and being back with the Pacers, who he had success with like a decade and a half ago?
Yeah, it's a good hire. Rick Carlisle is a good coach. Indy made a huge mistake going away from Nate McMillan, who is getting the absolute most out of this Atlanta Hawks team right now and coaching out of his mind. Massive turnaround in Atlanta to, you know, go into kind of an analytics nerd that tanked that team away. So they needed a good hire, a real basketball coach, a respected basketball coach, a guy that's been around, a guy that's won. And they got that. So big win for the Pacers, who should have a pretty good bounce back year if they can stay healthy next year.
Kenny, how nice of a fit is this? Do you see it as a good fit?
Yeah, I really like this fit a lot. I'm with Julian here. And look, you look at the Pacers roster, they've got a lot of young talent here. Gogo Batadze had a nice season, kind of filling in for Sabonis, who it was an all-star again. So, you know, they have a nice little core there with Brogdon. They drafted Aaron Holiday. They're in the lottery this year. So it makes a lot of sense to sign a coach for 4 years, you know, let Rick Carlisle implement a system there. And he did great work with the Mavericks. I really think that he's a fantastic coach. And it's one of those situations, an Andy Reid situation, where sometimes it's just time to move on. Obviously, things are fracturing in Dallas. So it's a great time to be in the coaching market. And the Pacers managed to swallow up really a really good one. So I'm excited to bet some Pacers overs next year. I think they're going to really surprise some people. Maybe a playoff run is in the cards.